Tonight I'd like to sing a song for a special lady in the audience. Who's going to be that lady? How about you? Would you mind coming up? Sorry about that. What's your name?
Sierra.
What neighborhood do you live in?
Hollywood.
What's your social security number?
123.
You don't have to say it. Mind if I ask you a personal question? What's the best route to take from Santa Monica to North Hollywood? Depends on the time of the day. What's your favorite color? Say it again. Ask me what my favorite color is. Brown. Brown for poo-poo. I wrote this song for you. I didn't just write it for you, I wrote it for us. I wrote this song for us, by us. I know we're just meeting for the first time tonight, but I knew this moment would happen. And I wrote this song thinking about you. You specifically. And the song, it goes like this. Sitting in the bathroom all night. Suddenly something came out of me. Turned around to my delight. Was a masterpiece. Yeah. Got out my camera fast to make the moment last. A moment I could share with someone special, someone rare. Would you run away if I showed you pictures of my doo-doo-doo-doo-doo? Would it be okay if I showed you pictures of my doo-doo-doo-doo-doo? for your answer. No, you wouldn't run away if I showed you a picture. Yes, you would. It would be okay if I showed you a picture. I want your full consent. Would it be okay if I showed you a picture? That's not the answer we're looking for. Yes, it would be okay, and no, you won't run away. Right? Don't do it for me, do it for the people. All right, I'm only gonna show you this picture because you said so. Hold it close to your stomach. Hold it close to our child. Just guard that for right now, all right? How does it feel now that you stared right at a picture of my doo-doo-doo-doo-doo? You can appreciate the effort that I put into that do 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 do. Just what did I eat that made me squeeze out such a treat? I bet you'd like to know, to make beautiful things of your own, you and me. And then you'll be asking people the same question I've been asking you. So you can show the picture to everybody. Would you run away if I showed you pictures of my doo-doo-doo-doo-doo? Would it be okay if I showed you pictures of my doo-doo-doo-doo? Would you run away? Would it be okay? Would you run away? You said it'd be okay. Brent Weinbach, thank you for listening. Good night. And now, I would like to present the Russian alphabet live. A, asshole. Fuck you, motherfucker. Get the fuck out of my house, motherfucker. B, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Get the fuck out of my house, motherfucker. C, cocksucker, motherfucker. Get the fuck out of my house, motherfucker. D, do it. Get the fuck out of my house, motherfucker. E, right now. Get the fuck out of my house, motherfucker. F, fuck you. Get the fuck out of my house, motherfucker. G, get out. Get the fuck out of my house, motherfucker. H, house. It's mine. Get the fuck out of my house, motherfucker. I'm serious. Get the fuck out of my house, motherfucker. J, joking? No, I'm not joking. Get the fuck out of my house, motherfucker. K, kick your ass to do it. Get the fuck out of my house, motherfucker. L, look. Fuck you. Get the fuck out of my house, motherfucker. M, McDonald's? Fine, go there. I don't give shit. Just get the fuck out of my house, motherfucker. N, now. Do it now. Get the fuck out of my house, motherfucker. O, all right. Get the fuck out of my house, motherfucker. P, please. Just get the fuck out my house, motherfucker. Q, can't you understand? Get the fuck out my house, motherfucker. R, ready or not? Get the fuck out my house. S, still here? No shit. Get the fuck out my house, motherfucker. T, the fuck out my house, get. U, just get the fuck out my house, motherfucker. V, fuck you, get the fuck out my house, motherfucker. W, what did I just say? Get the fuck out my house, motherfucker. X, exit the house, get the fuck out the house. Y, why? Because fuck you, get the fuck out my house, motherfucker. Z, zebra.
Hello.
I'm coming about the room.
I'm not. No, I was looking for a room at one point, but I don't have a room available myself.
My name is Pavel. I saw your ad on the Craigslist and interested.
I think you're mistaken.